Ladies and gentlemen, you just witnessed the solo display of the GF-17 Thunder, the pride of Pakistan. It's a lightweight, single-engine, multi-role combat aircraft developed by the Pakistan Aeronautical Complex in collaboration with Chengdu Aircraft Corporation of China. The GF-17 has a maximum speed of Mach 1.6 with high thrust-to-weight ratio. Thunder is equipped with a state-of-the-art avionics. It enables it to carry out all-weather operations under intense operational environments. Ladies and gentlemen, today the GF-17 aircraft is being flown by Wing Commander Zeeshan Barrier and Squadron Leader Septin.